So this is the new cooler, and it's already been sitting here for about 4 hours. That's 300 ounces of breast milk that is going to stay here for a total of 48 hours to see how long the milk will stay frozen.